Hello, I wanted to tell you, tomorrow it's my gran's birthday and you'll never guess how old she's going to be. She's going to be 438 and I've bought her this beautiful, beautiful flower. And I think she will love this because it smells absolutely. Oh, I'm really sorry. I thought I was going to sneeze. And, oh no, look at that. Well, you won't tell my gran, will you? I'll see if I can stick it back on. Yes, sir. Oh, look, I'll have to do this by magic. I'll use my magic bag. What happens is, you take the flower head, pop it in the bag, I'll say the magic word, which is abracadabra, and it will fly invisibly and suddenly reappear on top of the flower. That would be terrific, wouldn't it? Are you ready? So if I say abracadabra, one, two, three, he... Oh, didn't seem to work. Well, look, I'll tell you what. I don't like looking at this flower. It looks absolutely awful like that. So we'll cover it over. And this time, what I'll do is wave the magic wand. Wave the magic wand over the top and hope that the flower comes back. So I'm just going to have a look and see if anything's happened yet. No, no, what? There's a flower under my arm. There's nothing there at all. Oh, the other arm. There's nothing there at all. What are you talking about? We'll do it again. I'll stick this under my arm. I'll just have another look and see. No, there's definitely... What is it this time? You think there's... You still think there's a flower? Look, I've told you once, there isn't. Now, they say that everything happens on three. So we'll try it one last time. Give a wave. Stick it under my arm. I'll have a little look underneath. No, definitely nothing there. Look, you keep telling me that there is a flower on the end of the wand. There is no flower on the end of this... Oh, I see what you mean. This end. But it's come to the wrong place, hasn't it? It should be on here. So I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll take the flower... and just blow it towards the plant. Now, I don't really want to look at this because I'm worried it might not work. So I'll turn away, but if the flower's there, you give a big cheer. All right? One... two, three. It's there? Oh, wonderful. Look at that. My gran will be absolutely thrilled. Thank you for helping.